The shooter, identified as Karl Pierson, made no attempt to hide his weapon after entering the school from a parking lot. He then asked other students about the location of the teacher. The targeted teacher fled the school immediately and was not injured. Pierson then opened fire on a 15-year-old girl who was nearby before taking his own life. His body was found inside a classroom.